Moving the tumor by surgery is the only effective treatment, but many tumors are found when it's already too late for an operation. This project will focus on the ductal cells of the pancreas, where the tumor is believed to originate, in search of new biomarkers and therapeutic targets for early diagnosis and the development of effective drugs for personalized therapy.
The award is collected by Dr. Elisa Espinet and Drs. Meritxell Rovira and Patricia Sancho.